LeBron James and Kevin Love and somehow makes that look easier, absorbs the Knights where it isn't easy. So how do you do it, Clay?
Well, I got the best team behind me, so it's easy to pressure the game, great defense. I got good guys behind me, blocking the shot behind me. And it's effort.
You know, when Kevin Durant was added, you said there would be no adjustment, that your game would remain the same, but you did have to find a way to be more efficient and less touches. So how were you able to do that?
Oh, it's no adjustment if you get a guy like Kevin Durant. I mean, look at it. He went 16-1. You know, that's what he does for the team. And along with the other guys who picked up, it's just a productive effort. So it wasn't much of an adjustment, and it's easy to adjust when you win. That's what it's all about.
That'll make it worth it. Congratulations.